I woke up this morning and I swore to God I'd never, ever take another drink again. I fought it like the devil, but you know that you're in trouble when you're 14 and drunk by 10 a.m. Try to hide it from my mom and dad. All my friends said, straighten up. I just laughed, said, you don't understand. That's a hell of a life to ask of a drinking man. At 16, I was on my own and flying high and staying stoned. I knew everything there was to know. I did things that I can't talk about. I wore my mom and daddy out, praying all night for my soul. Stayed sober once for 9 days and oh, I went cold turkey. Damn near almost made it to 10. That was just too much of a drinking man. I look into those mirrors, bottle in my hand. I try to pour it out, I just don't think I can. That's a hell of a lot to ask of a drinking man. I don't know when or where it was, or how we ever fell in love, why she'd ever fall for a guy like me. Promised her I'd last forever, hoping we could be together. For a while I started to believe. Her daddy said she's all I've got. Son, don't ever break her heart. Promise me before you take your hand. But that was just too much to ask of a drinking man. I look into those mirrors, bottle in my hand. I try to pour it out, I just don't think I can. 'Cause that's a hell of a life that's of a drinking man. I woke up this morning and I swore to God I'd never, ever take another drink again.